First race, pacing Stallions and Geldings, lining up and moving in. They're on the back stretch. There they go. And they're off in front of the outside. Keystone and Ola sprinting quickly for the lead. Jackson Creek towards the inside, getting away second. Sexton from off the pylons gets away third. And Special Jeff through to the inside alertly is fourth. Dropping in five, Payne Road Scooter at the rail in sixth. It's Big Sky Country, two lengths seventh to Andy Nukes. It's another two lengths eighth to Black Star, a bigger gap ninth to Ron Tomic. The trailer is Manhattan Breeze. Pacers a bit strung out here as they reach the first quarter mile quarter, the opening panel in 28 and three. Coming through the stretch and on the front, Keystone and Ola up by three lengths over Jackson Creek, who's up by two over Sexton. Then comes Special Jeff, who's fourth and looking to come first up, looking to flush that cover, Payne Road Scooter. And on the inside, racing a sixth, it's Big Sky Country, two lengths seventh to Andy Nukes. Coming to the outside, and now eighth comes Black Star as they approach the half. And on the front, Keystone and Ola stacking this field up a bit. On the outside, a Special Jeff is coming first up. Jackson Creek is now locked in at the rail, half in 59 and 4. Making the turn to the back stretch, and Payne Road Scooter now takes cover. He's second over racing fourth. Sexton at the rail is pacing fifth. Big Sky Country to the underflow is sixth. And here comes Black Star launching his attack. He's moving three wide at the rail in seventh. As they race down the backstretch, Andy Nukes into the final turn. And on the front, Keystone and Ola. He's led every stop of the mile. Special Jeff, a 25-1 shot, is right there. The closest second, three quarters, 129. Jackson Creek on the inside and Payne Road Scooter at 50-1 within striking distance. Now to the top of the stretch. They've lost it an eighth of a mile to go. And on the front, Keystone and Ola looking to take this one gate to wire. Out of the outside, Special Jeff is their second. Here comes Payne Road Scooter showing some late pace, but in the deep stretch, it's Keystone and Ola hanging on here. Payne Road Scooter up for second and Special Jeff up for third. Trackside in the winner's circle, unofficial winner of the first, number seven, Keystone Enola, a three-year-old son of Big Towner from the Adios Vicmare, Evie Lobel. Up with the syndicate of Ankrum, Gregory Apking and Chatkin of Ohio and Pennsylvania, Jim Arlett Jr. trains Jeff out in the sulky. His first career win, Keystone Enola, pacing tonight's mile, 158 and four fifths. The first race now official. Tonight's first race blanket presentation by the Bexley Lions Club. And the first race, $2 perfecta, 7-2, paid $153.80, $153.80. The 7-2-10, $2 trifecta, $1,015.40, $10, $15, $40.